can walk.
Hey.
Photographer? Hey. Sorry, excuse me.
The ASEAN countries are firmly committed to free trade and will do whatever we can to make sure that no countries resort to protectionist measures to try to ease their way out of the crisis, because we know that if any of that happens and if all countries begin to join in, then everybody loses. The ASEAN leaders encourage Myanmar to continue cooperation with the United Nations and to make sure that the roadmap continues according to plan, and that the process would be as inclusive as possible, which includes, of course, the continuation of the release of prisoners or political detainees, and also the participation of political parties in the upcoming elections.
Mr. Chair, I have to depend on you. Just on that issue, all ASEAN countries have close economic.
I believe that the current draft has a lot on the promotion side, and that is something to be commended. We believe that there are comments that more could be done on the protection side, because the Charter, of course, has both the promotion and the protection aspects of this body. And we continue to aim to have this body set up in a credible and realistic manner by the end of the year. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Benitan. Thank you, Your Excellency. The press conference now come to close.